at the Monaco Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. So this is what happened. Right, let's follow the action now at turn seven. There's the opening.
Stones on track.
Joe off.
There's debris.
Now, down to the pits. There's been a hold-up.
Thank you.
How are the tyres?
Tyres are dropping.
Yeah, copy, copy. We think we have a puncture.
What am I doing?
How's this tyre? Copy.
Let's check the drive. P30. Well done. Good drive.
Good effort, guys.
Well, what a race that was. And there, of course, we see Lance Stroll. It's the Canadian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Check for any debris.
Now this was on the straight. They decide to give it a go.
Get ready.
Okay.
box, box.
Copy.
Light rain in 5 to 15 minutes.
Confirm.
Some drops of rain here.
Copy.
Lance, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Now, we've got an incident here, and as I understand it, George Russell's involved.
Alonso stopped. Box, box.
Okay.
Box for intermediate. Alonso ahead. Okay, Lance, head down.
Bing.
Go on, 6, man.
Thank you.
Let's focus.
Okay, buddy, that's the checkered flag.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.